Hello! It's Wednesday, so that only means one thing. It is SingStream! I really enjoy today. I hope you do. We are going to be doing a lot of learning today, so I will post the words down below so you can see them. And as always, I'm always looking for stuff to do. So if you do have any requests, even if it's for my social distancing at the end, let me know or speak to one of your other musicians about it. I hope you really enjoy today. And yes, I will see you real soon. But luckily for you all, I recorded in everything that we're doing today yesterday. So hopefully we should be okay and we'll get through it together. Morning, Yvonne. We all okay? Yes? Excellent. Right, we'll do one more minute and then we'll go everyone. Okay, let's make sure that one's on. Yep, okay. Oh, right, are we ready to warm up? Warm our bodies, everybody. And then we'll warm up our voices. Then we're gonna do, we're gonna throw it back to one that we've done before, a round that you all should be very good at by now. And then we're going to learn a new song today. I think that this song will take, I'm going to say 2 to 3 weeks we're going to go with, because it's quite difficult. It's one of those songs that's, I don't want to give it away yet, but it's one of those songs that's difficult to begin with, but once you've got it, it's quite easy. So, okay, let's warm our bodies up, everyone. Stretch. So we are ready. Excellent. We're going to warm up our voices. So what we're going to start, we're just going to do some breathing exercises. I feel like this is what I need today with a bad throat. Oh, somebody's at the door. So what we're going to do is we're going to go up and we're going to go down. And we're going to go up and we're going to go down. Okay, 1 second. So what we're going to do is we're going to breathe up and we're going to breathe down, everyone, okay? So basically we're going to go in for four and I want you to really, really breathe in, almost so that you push your boobs out almost. So I want you to stick your chest out, okay? And, sorry, the postman was dropping something off. Okay, so what I want you to do is breathe in for four and then breathe out for four. But it's this contracting motion that I want you to go with, okay? Does that make sense? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Are we ready? Nothing. You're dancing outside and they're mocking me what I'm doing. I'm sorry that you can't see that. Okay, right. So are we ready? Breathe in, two, three, four, breathe out, two, three, four, breathe in, two, three, four, breathe out, two. And I'm ready to see, ready? Breathe in, two, three, four, breathe out, two, three, four. This time we're gonna breathe in for four and out for eight. Are we ready? In, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Again, in, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Excellent. Okay, let's try it one more time. We're gonna go for 12. So really, really deep breath in onto your four. And I still want you to work with these contracting. Okay, everyone, are we ready? Let's go. Ready, and in, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and in, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Well done if you managed to do that, that's brilliant. This reminds me of a really good exercise, which would be really difficult to do on SingStream, but what you need is a straw. So you can do this if you want to get more control over your breathing. Get a straw and, you know, like a cotton, is it a cotton wool ball? If anybody's heard of this, let me know. And basically, to get your control, you want it all to go at the same speed. So you want to blow your cotton ball, releasing the same amount of breath, and you'll know because same speed along the worktop wherever you are. Let me know if you try that this week. Okay, so I'm gonna go into the piano and we're gonna do some more warm-ups of our voice. I feel like I need it. I am very throaty today, aren't I? Oh, it's David, not Victoria. Oh, well, it says Victoria. Hi, David. Okay, let's have a whirl then. So we're gonna do a big breath and we're just gonna go out again, carrying on with our outward breathing. So we're gonna start with a, we're gonna go down the scale, everybody. Okay, so, oh, are we ready?
Do, do, bring. necessarily words, were they? Sorry about that, okay. But we're gonna move on, we're gonna do a little round, everyone. So I'll just make sure that my speaker is playing ball, because we know that every week it doesn't like to play just about the time that we do sing stream. So let's make sure that it works for us this week. And what we're gonna do is
a favourite. So this is the fruit salad. So we've got our mangoes, our kiwis, our watermelons, and our, have we done pineapple? Have I said that one yet? I think, yes. So let's have, that's what I came for.
Well, I'm putting all of these together. I'm just gonna review each part at a time. I think the majority of people do know this now, but let's have a little look. So we're gonna always start with our mango, and each one have a different action. So you must join in with your actions, okay? That's the rule. So our first one, our mango, let's try it. Are you ready? Oh, not playing. Why? Let's try it again. So our first one, we've got our mango, 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 mango. And we've got a little stacking on top of the other one, a little bit like a little mini hand drive, okay? So we've got mango, 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 and two claps. Okay, have we got that one? Try and sing that with me now with your actions ready. And mango, 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 two claps again. Mango, 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 two claps. Brilliant. If we got that one this time, I think.
Mango,
oh, we're in a different key, I'm sorry.
Mango, mango.
Maybe we're feeling a little bit deep yesterday. Our next one is our kiwi, because it's got a similar action. So we've got kiwi, 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 and then we move up slightly. Kiwi, 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 kiwi. Okay, let's try that. Ready, and that.
Kiwi, 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 kiwi,
kiwi,
kiwi, kiwi, kiwi.
Easy pick. Easy peasy. And then we've got our watermelon, and I want you to kind of bring your arms out to the sides. So we've got a watermelon. Do it with me, ready, and watermelon. Brilliant.
Kiwi, 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 kiwi.
So you can see how that fits in. And our last one is our pineapple. So we've got a
Yeah.
fruit salad together.
Well done, everybody. Okie dokie, so we'll move on. And the song that we're going to do today is one called Seasons of Love. Now, I don't think that any of the groups have done this before. I'm pretty sure that they haven't. So I'm thinking today we're just going to go over the tune. It's quite a difficult one in terms of the harmonies. I recorded it all in yesterday. Might be a little bit pitchy. But basically, what we're going to do is we'll run through the tune, and all you need to know is that we've got, through the first part, we're singing in octaves. So basically, women are generally high and men are generally low, okay? And that's how it works. And this tune keeps coming back throughout the verses. I think there's only two verses. Oh, I think that there's only two verses, if I'm right. I can't fully think now without hearing it. But it's very, very similar in each one. Okay, so what we'll do is I will play a first part of the tune and then we'll learn it, okay? So this was pre-recorded, okay? Oh, Here Come Singers had a look at it. Oh, brilliant. Oh, so they have done it. Well, Tower Court, this was going to be their next song after we'd finished our little musicals one, but we didn't really get around to it, so let's try it now.
And then we've got through. Okay, we'll just do it with the piano for now. Once we've learned the next bit, we'll add in the backing track. Okay, so ready? So, this is your starting notes, men or lower voices. 500, women European, 500, ready, and 525,600 minutes, 525,000 moments of the day, 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year? Okay, have we got that? Let's try it from the top with the backing so you can see where it all fits in properly. Okay, so same again. Men, you're down here.
Women, high voices.
Ready?
525,600 minutes. 525,000 moments so dear. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year?
The performance note with this is a little more. So we're going to take it up a notch. We're still working in those octaves, everybody. So men, you're starting down here.
In daylights, you've got low notes.
Women, in daylights, in sunsets, in midnights. So we're saying in daylights, in sunsets, in midnights. And then we're saying in cups of coffee, okay? This fits in, I promise, it doesn't sound like it does now, but it does. So our tune is, in daylight, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee. Okay, let's try that together. So men, you're down here, ready, and in daylight, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee. Can we get that? Let's try that one more time. And in daylight, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee. Brilliant. Okay, next bit, we've got the similar tune. In inches, in miles, in laughter, in strife. Okay? So we're kind of questioning on these little bits.
In inches, in miles, in laughter, in strife.
So we've got a little bit of a bluesy note there.
In laughter, in strife.
Okay, let's add that in. We're still in those octaves.
In inches, in miles, in laughter, in strife.
Okay, let's go from in daylight. Ready? Two, three.
In daylight, in sunset, in midnight, in cups of coffee. In inches, in miles, in laughter, in strife.
Okay, and then to finish this little section off,
in 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year in the life?
So the only new bit on that bit is,
how do you measure a year in the life?
Okay, good with that? Do we think we can go from the top? I feel like we can. Okay, I'll come to the camera so I can do it properly with the hands. We know we have the hands, but let's go from there. Okay, and I might let you listen to the chorus because that's where it starts to get a bit difficult with the harmonies. But remember,
women, men, high voices, low voices.
Okay. Are we ready?
525,600 minutes, 525,000 moments so dear, 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year? In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee.
Some harmonies in there. Okay.
good. I feel like Elaine will like this because I'm not pushing her to sing a really, really high part like I normally do. So you can do the low part in this one, Elaine, it's fine. But yeah, in the chorus, we've got it splits, which is nice because we've been singing quite boringly up to that point, haven't we? So we were in two parts at that point. And our top part sings our top part, and our bottom part has a lovely like little accompaniment. So it's a little bit like call and response. But we'll look at that next week. But I feel like we're quite right. Is that a good start? Yes? Brilliant. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna move on. I'm just seeing what time it is. Ebor are actually supposed to be watching today. They haven't been able to make it for the last few weeks, so it's one of the ladies' birthdays today, Eileen. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna sing happy birthday, but in case they're not quite here yet, we're going to sing You Are My Sunshine first, because I know that this is another firm fave. Okay, so there is some lyrics that are gonna come. Oh, Emma loves this. I knew you'd love this one, Emma. It's from Rent, isn't it? But I've never seen Rent. That's the only thing I know about it. but yeah, I love that song, so cute. So we're gonna do You Are My Sunshine. There's gonna be some lyrics appear. I apologize in advance if I get the words wrong, because I always seem to with You Are My Sunshine. I know it's not that hard, but here we are. but yeah, lyrics are gonna be below, and join in, you all know the tune to this one, so we don't even have to go over it, do we? Oh, might need music though, that might help. Oh, it's new to you as well, Jude. Oh, I'm so pleased we're learning something new for everybody. Fabulous. Let's have a little look then. Where are we? Well done, everybody. Brilliant. dad used to sing this to me when I was little. Oh, so cute. We've got lots of nostalgia going on with this one. It's a really cute song, isn't it? Oh, I'm so glad that you all like that one. Brilliant. So I am thinking, hopefully Ebor are here. So I want us all in unison to sing happy birthday to Eileen. I'm not entirely sure how old she is today, but I'm sure that you will all join me in singing happy birthday to her. So if you don't know, Ebor have been, Ebor Court Care Home, they've been putting SingStream up on their TV, so it's kind of like a communal watching, because normally they would get a session on a Wednesday morning in normal weeks, but obviously over the last 16 weeks, which is mad, isn't it? I can't believe it's 16 weeks. They haven't been able to, so they watch it now in the same space that there would be the session. They watch the sing stream, so it's a little bit like being on TV, isn't it? Okay, so we're gonna sing happy birthday, everybody. So happy birthday to Eileen. Okay. Da-da-da. Again, where we might do a little bit of dancing. Do we feel like that? Do we feel up for that today? Yes, excellent. So where have I got my speaker? Oh, just there. So what we're going to do is a little bit. Oh, I don't know if you heard it. I'm going to do Grease today. Because I feel like we haven't done much of Grease. I kind of forget about it. But maybe we could do that in a sing stream in a few weeks. I was thinking maybe like summer nights, perhaps. Something like that, maybe. Do we feel that we would be up for a little bit of Grease? Do we like Grease? Yeah? Oh, it's 18 weeks. Oh, I understand now, Elaine. Oh, 18 weeks. We've been in lockdown 18 weeks. That's mental. Wow. Okay, so I want you to get on your feet, and I want you to get your best actions out for this one. Everybody, are we ready for a little bit of Grease lightning?
This car is automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic.
And yes, I have just kicked my shoes off.
Grease lightning.
Are we ready?
Grease lightning, go.
This is the highlight of my week. I love it. I need to lie down after this every single time, you know. I don't think I wore the right clothing today. My bottoms are falling down. Hi, Abby, you can't follow that. You just gotta do your own thing, Brian. If you were sat in that chair, like I see you on Zoom, like this, I won't be happy. I hope you were up. I hope you were trying. And let's breathe. Okay, everybody. Well, I hope you enjoyed today. And I hope literally gets madder every week. I mean, it's like a climax, isn't it? It's like a crescendo. We start off so serene and, you know, we just get a bit crazier. Any requests, you know, just give me or one of the other musicians a message. It's the highlight of your lockdown. I love it, June. That's so cute. So I hope that you all have a lovely rest of your Wednesday. Ooh, that means it's nearly the weekend, isn't it? Today's meant to be humped. Not that we can do anything differently on a weekend. But I hope you have a lovely rest of your week. Watch out for stuff that we are posting all the time, like I always say. Thank you to everybody that's been donating over the last week. If you haven't seen already, our Aviva funding, we're doing so well with that. Take a little look at that on our Facebook page and look at the website. That's brilliant. So thank you for everybody who's been donating. Everybody who has chosen a song on the raffle. So if anybody didn't know, it was £1 per girl on the raffle. And it's just gone through the roof, hasn't it? Emma put that one together, so brilliant work, everybody. And exciting things happening soon. Some virtual little things. I don't think I'm allowed to say. I don't know if we've been said yet. I don't know, so I'm not gonna. But exciting times ahead. Anyway, I will speak to you all very soon. And lots of love. Have a lovely week.